Hollywood has nothing to do with real life.